Okay, what is that? I'm really going to do an unboxing slash I'm gonna build it with Lego Star Wars buildable figure Stormtrooper. Okay, let's do this. Gotta open it. Skeleton. Okay. Just a normal. I think I would put it like this. Let's close it up. Okay. So, first, one. Down like I have. Okay, the first one I open. Okay, open this one first. Yeah. Ooh, pieces. Flying. Keep on flying. I'm gonna use that piece there because I don't think I need it yet. One of these. One of these. And twists. Gonna put these on each side of this back. I'm gonna put it wrong one. This done. I like this one. I'm gonna put on the accent really cold. Back to the thing, need to find a piece. Oh, here it is. And then we'll put it there's a left out from him. Like I had to put one of these in there. What could it be? Oh, I think. I don't know. know that Roadhog. I think I actually lost the piece, I don't know. There it is. Okay. So, sorry for having to look right and cut that. And this is how it looks so far. Okay, now next we'll make feet. Okay, we're gonna use toys. Find out what I think. I hope I don't find out what I want. It's not supposed to go like that. That'd be horrible for somebody who doesn't know about it. Turn the page. See? Okay, it's supposed to go on top. Supposed to go the other way around. That was supposed to go on top. And this was supposed to go on top. You can put them together again. Put it back on. Okay, so that's a leg. I'm going to show you the other leg in a second. This is the other leg. And I need where is it? And we need to put that through. I was just looking at the instructions before I didn't talk for like 5 minutes. No, I think I did the same thing the other one. Let's see if the piece was the piece. There it is. There it is. I'm sorry, I'm not showing much, but it's kind of hard to. I'm building Lego, so you can imagine. It's hard doing that with things in your hands. And try recording doing that kind of thing. And then you put a point in place. Put one in this piece. You want it like this? You put that in there. So put that in the back leg of that. Shouldn't there be a 9 turn? Respectable. There has to be another one. That is really. Two legs, one leg, two legs. Well, 12 minutes already. I haven't been keeping track. Okay. Only put legs in a body. Okay, so then we have to get this piece and this piece. This on there. Put this on there. Like that. And then just put them. Ah. Like that. And like that. Pan it now. Midsection, okay. 2 times the sixes. Six. Okay. These are the sixes. Where is the other six? Keep thinking of these. Yeah, I'm gonna put 6 on it. There it is. Okay, so okay, everyone's so quiet. Okay, wait, so I put it on here, and yeah, like this. And when I'm done with it, I'll pan it. I'm just kind of throwing it. Oh, great. I didn't do it right. I'm just looking at the directions and trying to eat them. So that's why it started taking long pauses. Okay. Now, look at that. The lower leg. Okay, that piece is there. And that piece goes there. Now the shielded legs. Okay, starting to look like Stormtrooper now. This. And this. And that. Put them like. Like this. Okay, and then the shoulder pads. Okay, it's done with the window. I put the chest plate on. So this is new thing. Oh, this one's for the back. The back, and on the front, clips snap it in place in the front. That's gonna look really like a stormtrooper. Okay, now put this into this. Test it. Put this one into this. Okay, so we put this into the fist, and then this into the fist. Put it on. Okay, I'm gonna actually play with this later in another video, but. Building it 19 minutes. Okay, so I'm just saying this when I take the pause and I'm like whispering and like reading the instructions. I don't remember. Okay, I put what are those? These things. There's four of them. Yes, there is. Okay. Stop wiggling. Put the whole thing in the camera. Okay, and then put back. That's supposed to be at the bottom. So it looks like this. can't see the legs because I'm not doing any more on the legs. I don't think. Okay, so now. Gosh. It's just like leaning because it's kind of crooked on the table. Can't really put that one down. So I'll put that down. Then put this piece on. Well, if it moves his head with something. Now, put. What is it? Put a piece of the head in here. Okay, here. It's kind of like a seal on these little pieces. Let's pull and then put that screw. Oh gosh, it's hard. There it is. Nope. Okay. Okay. And this rod. And then this thing. It's kind of looking like Gatling gun right now. I'm saying it's a big Gatling gun. Okay, and then put this. Put these on top. Let's put it down. We're going to do it without that. Which hand? I'm just going to put it in this hand for now. Okay. I was looking at the instructions. So now it feels good. And then we change. You need a destroyer gun, which already looks beastly. And then you have to put one of these red pieces into the back. Cool. Are you joking? I'm just gonna push it back. There's that. Okay, this video is getting pretty long because, you know, I'm reading off the instructions. Like I said, 10 or 10 is the time. I know it's annoying, but seeing that's why I'm like looking down. And this is like my first building. Like, I'm actually isn't just me doing it, being like, for the whole 20 minutes, okay? What do I do? I need. Trying to rip this apart. That's another stop. And I'm trying to like rip this apart. I don't know if I should make this 2 parts. Honestly, I might, because the video might cut out in maybe 40 minutes. No, I don't turn because it's attached to it. Okay, and then put that in there. And then it's that. Rattle. I'm sorry if this is really weird. This is my first time making a video like this, so send feedback. Is this what it's going to be launching? Okay, so this. One, two, three. Put you on like that, and now just like show it how it looks like right now. And red piece. Well, pretty nice. Oh. You can put it on the side like this. Now look at what it tries to shoot. Make sure there's a chip on the side. Ooh! That's crazy. Whoa. Shoots these little rounds. Pretty powerful punch. It's just little things. Shows you what put this at the bottom. Put this. And now you're showing up the body. Put the hair around. That's it. Okay. Show the extra pieces aside a little bit. If you enjoyed, leave a like, subscribe, comment, and if you like this video, there will be a chicken taco and a UFO. Like that. There will be a bathtub and a UFO, a mini UFO, in your mailbox. It will be there in 5 minutes. If you like, and if you subscribe, you will get the mothership. Okay. I don't know if you're serious factor on your serious note. I'm really, okay. I'm more serious without. Have a good one, guys. And this is Fierce Games 3.0. Hope you enjoyed. Bye-bye.